can see the same setup now with the small electrode charged, with the line charge, or what they call minus on a modern car battery. Of course, it's really abundant with electrodes, electrons and particles of electricity. But you can see it's the magnet doesn't have the same effect on it. There is no ray created here. It's just glowing around the electrode. So it can't really affect anything. If I shut the lights on, gotta watch. If you have iron alligator clamps, the high voltage electrodes sometimes jump off to your magnet, so you might just want to be prepared for that. You know, break your neck or something trying to let go or jump out of the way. You can see outside the tube the light is not affected or moved in any way because I can't, there is no ray, it's just a lighted area around that electrode.